Hello students, today we will start chapter 2, Nationalism in India. Yes students, according to CBSE syllabus, we will discuss in the chapter the First World War, Khilafat and Non-Cooperation, differing strands within the movement towards civil disobedience, the sense of collective belonging. Map work from this chapter for locating and labeling identification items, Indian National Congress sessions, Calcutta session September 1920, Nagpur session December 1920, Madras session 1927. Important centers of Indian National Movement, Champaran in Bihar, Movement of Indigo Planters, Kheda in Gujarat, Peasant Satyagraha, Ahmedabad in Gujarat, Cotton Mill Workers Satyagraha, Amritsar in Punjab, Jallianwala Bagh Incident, Chori Chora in UP, Calling of the Non-Cooperation Movement, Dandi in Gujarat, Civil Disobedience Movement. This is the map syllabus. Nationalism in India. Yes, friends, what is nationalism? Nationalism refers to the feeling of oneness and common consciousness that emerges when people living in a common territory share the same historical, political, and cultural backgrounds. People may be speaking different languages, as in case of India, but the love for their nation keeps them together. We will start the topic with the First World War. The First World War created a new economic and political situation in India. First World War led to a huge increase in defense expenditure, which was financed by war loans and increasing taxes. Custom duties were raised, income tax introduced, prices increased, villagers were called upon to supply soldiers, and the forced recruitment in rural areas. Yes, friends, people hoped that their hardships would end after the war was over. But that did not happen. At this stage, a new leader appeared and suggested a new mode of struggle. Who was the leader? Mahatma Gandhi. What was the idea? Idea of Satyagraha. Mahatma Gandhi returned to India in January 1915. He had come from South Africa, where he had successfully fought the racist regime with a novel method of mass agitation, which he called Satyagraha. What was Satyagraha? It was a non-violent method of mass agitation against the oppressor. It emphasized the power of truth and the need to search the truth. It suggested that if the cause was true, if the struggle was against injustice, there is no need for physical force to fight the oppressor. By this struggle, truth was bound to be victorious. Mahatma Gandhi believed that this dharma of non-violence could unite all Indians. Satyagraha movements. In 1916, Mahatma Gandhi traveled to Champaran in Bihar to inspire the peasants to struggle against the oppressive plantation system. In 1917, he organized a Satyagraha to support the peasants of the Kheda district of Gujarat, affected by crop failure and a plague epidemic. The peasants of Kheda could not pay the revenue. and were demanding that revenue collection be relaxed. In 1918, Mahatma Gandhi went to Ahmedabad to organize a satyagraha movement amongst cotton mill workers. This question is very important.